हरे ओम मा ओम भो ओम भुवः ओम स्वः ओम नमस्ते रुद्रमन्यव होतोत एकवे नमः बाहुभ्यामोतते नमः जाते रुद्र
सविता यन्ते पृथिवीं रमणा दश कमने सविता ध्याम द्रियन् अश्वमेवा दुष्यधुनि मन्तरिष्य मर्तुते बद्धं सविता समुद्रम्। The meaning of the above sloka is as follows. The sun has tied earth and other planets through attraction and moves them around itself as if a trainer moves newly trained horses around its reins. So logically it can be easily derived from the above sloka that the force of attraction through which sun is attracting other planets and moves them around itself is nothing but the gravitational force. This speaks that the ancestors knows the theoretical concept of gravity way before when Sir Isaac Newton in 17th century theorized and brings the mathematical concept to approach towards gravity. Also from Vaishyasi Sutras of Rishikanath, some of the slokas from it gives the clear concept of gravity, which is as follows. First, Sanyog Bhave Gurutvat Patanam. In the absence of conjunction, falling results from gravity. Second, Sanskar Bhave Gurutvat Patanam. In the absence of resultant energy generated by action, falling results from gravity. But still today, no one knows the real logic behind the cause of gravity. Also, the rains mentioned in the sloka is nothing but the orbits of the planets on which they are revolving around the sun. This clearly indicates sun as the center and other planets including earth to be revolving around sun. This is called the concept of heliocentrism, which was first given by Polish astronomer Nicolaus Copernicus in 14th century. But again, it was known to us way before him. Before Copernicus, the great ancient Indian mathematician Aryabhatvan also had given the concept of heliocentrism, which is found in his book Aryabhatiya. This concept of heliocentrism is also mentioned in Yajurvedam with some other mind-blowing facts. So, all the above things clearly indicates that the knowledge of so-called heliocentrism and gravitation always existed in the ancient Bharatvarsh. Thank you for watching the video. Jai Hind!